What's going on here? So, what's your name?
Saxon.
What's your name?
Brad.
What's your name?
Brody.
And your name?
Shane.
What happened to you?
My knee has been swollen up for a couple months and sore. It's hard to exercise and use it the way I want to use it.
Uh-huh. Okay.
I'm being healed right now.
Okay. So, these kids, they just did the kingdom of heaven and earth, okay? So, what are you guys doing now? Go ahead. Okay. Be short, okay? So, are you feel something in your knee?
Does it hurt now?
Okay, can you move and shoot and check it out?
Better.
Better?
Yeah.
How much better?
A lot better, but not perfect.
10 is perfect. How
eight
much?
Half or nine.
Half nine?
Eight and a half or nine.
Eight and a half, nine? That's amazing. Guys, where there's a spot to have a pain or it's around the knee?
In the center.
In the center. Put your hand in the center of the knee. Very short, okay? Looks like you found something in the target. Say, Father, I thank you.
Thank you.
For your kingdom. I bless this knee.
I bless this knee.
And I command all pain. Go. In Jesus' name. Now. Check it out. It's gone?
Yeah.
Come on. Awesome. Hey guys, this is my team. They are professional. No. I'm okay. I thank you, because the signs wonders follow me, the kings is in me, not what she believes, what I believe, and I have authority over this thing. Right now, man, you're gonna leave this body in Jesus' name. Every muscles, every nerves, every tendon, every fibers, discs, lose right now in Jesus' name. Father, I thank you for grace. I thank you for your amazing grace. I thank you, Father. You're a mighty God. Mighty God. You're a mighty God. Mighty God. Mighty God. Are you feeling something in your back?
Yeah.
Are you feeling?
Well, it's going down back to the lower part of the back, and now I'm feeling it in my neck.
I need to forget.